concrete. When we say this cannot be accomplished, this cannot be done, then we are shortchanging ourselves. My brain cannot process failure. It will not process failure. Because if I sit there and have to face myself and tell myself, you know, you're a failure, I think that's almost worse than death.